Okay, welcome, welcome. This is Faeria. I've been following this game around on Gamasutra and Steam, and it came out, and I finally have some time to take a look at it. I followed Little Biscuit, who already covered it, and he pretty much enjoys it until he got swamped with new boxes. That won't happen to me. This is me. It should be an interesting game. Let's learn about it. Okay, I've learned that it doesn't like spaces. Yes, that's me. Okay, what do we do? Build lands and summon creatures to attack your enemy. Destroy their orb to win. Got it. Welcome to Faeria. Your friendly... Stop running, frog boy. Ah, help me! I'll give you a reward. Those are two lands. My turn! Build lands towards the enemy. Let's build one here. And let's build one here, and I pass my turn. She has three Faeria, and she's on the Savage Horseman. Okay, that was a Savage Horseman. My turn. I have a Prairie Yak. This is how much it costs in Faeria to play, this is the attack value, this is the life value. Got it. I'll need lands. I think my yak could take this horseman. One here, and then one here. Click the yak, summon it here. Yak! And my turn. It just must wait one turn before attacking. Yes, we all know summoning sickness. Haha! Cutthroat Bandit. My yak can now attack. I also have a Cutthroat Bandit. So... yak that Cutthroat Bandit. Holy yak! Let's build more lands. Here. And here. And Bandit. Here. Bandit! Then turn. Oh look, we both have Cutthroat Bandits. A Steamforge Enforcer. Let's take the bandit and move to attack directly. Ow! Bam! You're dead. That was cool. Mission reward, farm boy. Right. Okay. New training mission. Let's look at the options first. Options. Hardy sliders. Mutant background. Permanent deck hand information. Yes, please. Quality highest. Great. Fine. It's not a very heavy game. Let's do Belhar. Very important to know. He's gonna be more difficult. I have a farm boy. Creatures can gather extra Faeria from wells. I will control all four Faeria wells. No, you won't. Because I will build my lands to here, and to here, and I'll put my farm boy here, and he can collect Faeria. A Viking fortress. Creatures next to wells gather automatically. Oops, I left the stove on. Am I finishing this fight alone? Nah, we're the worst. How about I send my Steamforge Enforcer to kill you? Oh, I will. Silent Warrior. I need more Faeria for my fortress. And go this, and the yak can also gather and stay there. Yes. Another cutthroat bandit. What the wisdom? Okay. Deal 1 damage to a creature. Like this. Now about my enforcer. Wait. I want here and here and my enforcer to go here, I guess. And done. He wants to yak my yak. I can only summon here. This will have to happen. This doesn't have to happen. Just can move here. And he blocked my access. Fine. I'll go kill your horseman. And walking fortress. Yeah. What do you say to that? Yeah, I thought you might do that. That's a lot of horsemen. But I have more. So, yak the yak. Do this. And bring in another enforcer over here. Move this over here. And we'll yak next turn. Oh, I can land. I don't know. Farmboy is just collecting things. I hope you're having fun. Mace Man. I don't want him near my things. Yak will be over here. You go kill him. And you go kill him. And now we're done. Woohoo! I received a Steamforge Enforcer. Is this my friends list? Jalmir, let's go. Win this turn to solve my puzzle. Creatures with haste can attack immediately. Doesn't have to wait a turn to attack, move or harvest. So if I put the Freedom Fighter over here, it collects Faeria, then I can do the campfire to do this, and then kill the motherfucker. Bye bye. Silent Warrior and the Mace Man. Why can't I? I don't know. Another puzzle. It's actually a pretty good looking game. Win in one turn. You can build land next to an enemy land if you have a creature on it. Got it. So if I move this guy over here and put land and land, and then haste over here and attack, that's it. Got it. I am now level 2. Deepwood Grizzly. That's a green creature. And a Verduran Force. Also a green creature. What does that mean? Ooh, let's find out. Ooh. My powers come from the forest. That's great for you. My powers come from Faeria Wells. Mm-hmm. He has a forest. Some cards require special lands to play. Yes, that. I can do that. A what now? Mm-hmm. Got it. That's nasty. Ooh. 5 forests. I need to get there before he does something I don't like. Yeah, I don't like those guys. Right, it can't move. Yeah, I figured that one out. Of course. That's interesting, let's do that. You, go here. Give me a forest right there. And put that thing over here. You, come here. And Mace Man can collect stuff. End of turn. Do something and play it from your hand. How about I move this guy? Over here, this guy over here, this guy over here, this guy. Hang on a minute. Yeah, you can attack him. Give me a forest here, put this guy here. Gives plus two here, and that's my turn. That wasn't nice. Yeah, I get that. More forests. And why the hell not? Okay, I want a forest here. So this guy can move here, and this guy can move here. You kill him. And I get a golem here. And a campfire here. And play. So I think you can go here, you can move here, yeah, can gather stuff, you hit hard, and another golem here. And sure, I'll plump down a forest over here, which I should have done earlier. I could have put my golem down. Never mind. It's gonna be over the next turn. What does taunt do? This enemy has taunt. Creatures next to taunting enemies must stay and fight. So how about I do this and this and this and this. Bye bye. Very interesting game. Rebel Slinger, Tiki Caretaker. Let's go. Raizion. There are four colors, each color has its own land type, which is completely unlike magic. Magic. Now we're playing. Thanks. Cartographer. Ok. Create a lake, forest, or mountain and a desert at random. That's something on this dice. Everyone has a different fucking name to it. Okay, I want farm boy collecting over here. Go. Interesting. I always lose this jerk. okay. This is an effect. This is costs a lot. But I can play it now. I can play it now. No, I can't. That's stupid. Maceman. Maceman. That's neat. Okay. One forest here. Maceman moves. Odoran Force appears. Farmboy farms, and that's my turn. Slaughtering Shadow. What the hell is that? Fine, you're a desert creature. You like deserts. I also like deserts. That sounds like a good idea. And you collect over here. Boom. And then off with your Slaughtering Shadow. And my guys can advance. Go. That's not fun at all. I have new powers. Draw a card or gain one Faeria. Gaining one Faeria won't help me. A card might. This could actually work. But I can't cast it. So, yeah, it is. Aren't you collecting? No, he doesn't like me. Kill that guy. Give me another card. That won't help. Kill him. And save the Faeria. That just made things easier. No shit, I do. But I should probably get more forests. That won't be enough, but it's gonna be a start. Insane. Okay. Put the tiki guy. No. Tiki. No. Aww. That's annoying. Okay. Put Tiki guy over here. Tiki guy? No! No! Oof. Let's do this, come on! Okay. Upgrade that guy. And actually, take a step back. And I could probably use more Faeria. Yes. Ow. Annoying. Keep going. I can do this. This won't be enough, but this and this should be. And yeah. First of all, kill that guy. Second, yak this thing. Give me another forest here. Fuck me. Oh wait, that's it. Bye bye. Bye bye. That was a very bad deck to play. Green starter. Don't know what that is. Hi. To secure your next line, play on multiple platforms and save your progress, create your profile. If you choose to validate your account by entering and confirming your email address, you'll be rewarded with 2 battle chests. Sure, why the hell not? Nah, let's do a good one. Yay. Let's do that. This is a formula. Okay. That's a good thing to offer for first players. Actually looks like the Spirit of the Forest from Mononoke Hime. Spirit of the Forest and support your army of humans with extra health and mobility. Establish a foothold near Faeria Well, then dash forward your... okay. Let me look at the game, the deck. Okay. Solo, sure. What's Pandora? Defeat these missions to level up and gain cards. Got it. Didn't I already do this? There's interesting mechanics. It's a new take on the collectible card game. It offers some good features from the start, unlike some other games. So I like it. I am out of chests. Can I look at my deck now? Oh. What the hell is charge 3? Bloom Spite. Neat. I know that one. Cool. Thus I have big green creatures. Cool. Okay. Let's do this. Also, it runs pretty smoothly. Okay. Let's kill the Undying Guardian of the Forest. And I love the backgrounds. I play second. Lose this one. Lose this one. Yes. That's not a lot better. Sure, go ahead. I get the explore card. Let's play it in game. So I will do this, and this, and farm boy. And you can play. Structures. Okay. That's a mighty Prairiac. Goodbye, Pariak. I'm guessing Stashas are those without attack bonuses. Okay. That's it for now. You move over here. Give me two priorities over here. Tiki caretaker. Oh shit. Forgot. You can be here. So I can put it here and then give a bonus. And put that here and give it a bonus. And then why not? Let's do that. -2, when someone moved this creature up to 2 spaces in a straight line. Neat. So let's do this and then do this. Why can't I play it now? Because it has to play from a forest, and the forests are occupied. First of all, I don't care about the dash, I just need another creature in. Yeah, I thought so. Okay, this, then this, yes, wait, I can still do some things, give me another card. Just so it means it moves in a straight line. I dare. I don't understand this. No, it's fine. It's gonna end next turn. Yeah, blast it. Level 3! Yay! 500-somethings. Let me guess, Death Touch is like, it's like poison or something. Let's see how you can add it into your deck. Let's see. Click any card to remove it from your deck. How about this guy, because I'm not really sure he's really useful to me. What does that even mean? Can't you explain it? Looking back, my friend, till we meet again some other day. Okay. Join the war effort. What's that? Nah. No, 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 that's not nice. I can buy gems for money. What do I use gems for? And what do I use these things for? They cost a ton of monies. And of course, mythic chests can only be purchased by monies. Real monies, not game monies. What the hell? That's some aggressive monetization right there. Krog. Of course, I'm playing my green starter set. I get to play first. No seriously expensive cards, please. Yeah, I'm sure you are. Okay. Let's start by harvesting some Faeria. He's a mountain guy. I'll harvest some more Faeria. okay. Yuck, yuck, yuck. But you didn't summon anything. And you could have summoned something. How about I do this and this and this? Yes. That looks like fun. Okay, we do this, then this, then this, then this, then this, and then this. Yes. So I'm gonna waste one of your failures and gain a life. Which didn't help me. And then I will advance. And I'll create another forest and put my yak there. I think I would like another card. Yes. That sounds like fun. Let's try and do that. So can you move and attack? I'm sure it did. And I'll wait on the rest of it. What if I do this? If I go here and do this and do this. Damn it. Yeah, what do you say about that? Yak. That's what you have to say. I'm going to kill your yak. Yeah, I'm done. And I control all the power sources. I hope that hurt. You know what? I would love to see what your yak can do. I'll save you for surprise. Yes. Ooh, neat trick. So, this moves out of the way. Ancient Beastmaster appears over here. Ancient Ball appears over here, and that's not fun. Try to do it better next time. Fine. over here, move over here, and never mind. Okay, so far this is quite fun. Oh, I have validated myself. I need to validate myself. This is kind of fun, but I'm clocking it in at an hour, so I'm gonna stop for now, and we'll see about next time. Bye bye! Bye bye? Yes.